Okay, so I have to move an object from point A to point B. So I have to do transform.translate, and in the brackets I have to pass in transform.position and endpoint, and then I have to pass in speed into time.deltaTime, and then I have to take this whole thing and assign it to transform.position. Control S.
Thank you.